this mind is a beacon in the veil of the night.